sea has a fundamental role in economic development for coastal communities and their states. Blue economy sectors are an important engine for global economy with enormous potential for innovation and for sustainable and inclusive prosperity. Indeed, the Mediterranean area is exposed to environmental threats related to climate change, growing maritime traffic and pollution, the overexploitation of fish stocks, and the invasion of alien species. The region's geopolitical complexity may represent a constraint on implementing framework conditions favorable to blue economic growth. The Deep Blue project aims at developing skills, building capacities, and enhancing geopolitical dialogue in the Western Mediterranean region through increased international scientific cooperation. It focuses on the development and sharing of tools for monitoring and assessing environmental impacts of specific maritime activities, according to an ecosystem-based approach.
My name is Gina Telj. I am from Lebanon, a marine biologist, founder of Diaries of the Ocean, a local NGO.
My name is Piero Fontolana and I work for the Organization for Economic Cooperation and Development, the OECD, in Paris.
My name is Simone Librallato. I am a marine ecologist, a scientist working at the National Institute of Oceanography and Experimental Geophysics.
I'm Rim Nouri. I'm associate professor in the Higher Institute of Fishing Technologies and Aquacultures.
I work for the Business Development Department in the company based in Malta called Aqua Biotech Group.
Its goal is to share knowledge, foster Euromed cooperation, boost public and private synergies, promote mobility for blue jobs, and raise awareness on blue economy challenges.
I feel this initiative is what we need to foster networking among people all over the Mediterranean, for example.
Cooperation is all about dialogues.
If we share the knowledge, we share the capabilities of understanding and to provide the best solution.
Sharing tools and monitoring structures and studies and data and information is, of course, absolutely important because otherwise everyone would have to do the same thing from scratch all over again. It's just a waste of resources and money and time and human power and everything.
Because the sea has no borders.
Deep Blue, developing education and employment partnerships for a sustainable blue growth in the Western Mediterranean.